Siema, dzisiaj będę nagrywał unboxing plus let's play tej gry. Murder, Soul, Suspect, śledztwo z grobu. Z zagrobu oczywiście. To jest limitowana edycja. Zachodzi prosto z Biedronki Polskiej. I co, żeby nie tracić cennego czasu, przechodzimy do unboxingu tej gry. Kurde, jeszcze tutaj zapakowali. Rada. To jest opakowanie z płytą w środku. Coś tu chyba jeszcze jest. Dobra, i to co było tam w tym opakowaniu, czego nie mogłem wyjąć, to się okazuje, że to mapa do gry. No i ona się tak prezentuje. No, takie obrazki, jakieś takie, o. Dosyć ciekawe. Ale tyle, się nie będę tego przeglądał, bo nie chcę, żeby ten odcinek trwał godzinę ani półtorej. Tylko żeby trwał krótko i żeby było ładnie. No, ja pochowanie się tak prezentuję. Oczywiście odłożymy ten nóż, bo da się je otworzyć bez tego, bez noża. No po co? Dobra, i tu mamy tam instrukcję obsługi i tu płytę. Tylko po co po co ta instrukcja do płyty? Przecież wiadomo, jak płytę obsługiwać. No ale wiadomo, jak to będzie grać, raczej może się przydać, ale zobaczymy.
Dobra, jesteśmy już pod.
I teraz przechodzimy do Let's Playa.
Kontynuuj już.
Jeszcze
Jeszcze się
raz.
nie chyba nie ma.
Właśnie, się śmiało na przykład coś takiego.
Aby był obraz. Więc tak poza tym wygląda. Nie będziemy mówić.
Podczas tych napisów.
No, ogólnie,
Czyli
ilustracji bez mówienia.
jak będzie to leciało, to będzie widzieć.
A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy
This
streets of
crude
Salem.
drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders
Leading
over the
police to
past
refer
few
to the murderer
weeks.
as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with the public relations officer at
Authorities
Salem.
are asking anyone with any leads to contact
This
the
picture of a
SPD's
bell with a
anonymous tip
calling card,
line.
the police have yet to
Leaving
attach
no
any
clues
meaning or
and no
significance
leads
to,
for the
has
police to
become
follow,
synonymous
and
with the
no link
hysteria
between his
surrounding
victims.
this
You're
murder.
saying there are no leads?
No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
My car? You paid a price! Uh-huh.
Roman O'Connor, you're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary,
grand larceny, and assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it. can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
I do.
Hell yeah, I do.
No. No, Juliet. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man, right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. Say you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Stay where you are, dirtbag.
I'm coming back up.
You have the right to remain silent. Any cop you throw out of a window, we'll hunt you down.
Mam nadzieję, że to was nie przyszło i że uda się do domu.
Właśnie. Mamy takiego jakiś. A jak wiecie, możecie napisać w komentarzach.
Damn it. Knob ain't even moving, it's stuck. Watch it, lady. No. No. No, no, no. Fix it. If I just get back in my body, then maybe I'll wake up.
Dobra. Którego za bardzo nie znam, ale dobra.
No, chodzi w tym o to.
Trzeba dopasować te części ciała po prostu.
Tak, ale chodzi ładnie o to. Po prostu myśli, że jak no wejdzie do swojego ciała, to my cię. O tym się przekonacie, czy zawsze
nie. Właśnie, nie będziemy spoilerować.
Come on! Someone had to hear that glass shatter! Get back here!
I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again. But
what? Not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, 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 Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady, please. Damn it.
Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me? Come back.
He's still warm.
Hey.
Why did you run?
It gets old. Giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear. You look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here.
Thank you.
What do you want to know? I thought you had some questions for me.
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities.
Don't be shy. Ask.
Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you. What's taking?
A door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open drawer, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time. What do you want to know?
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy.
I thought you had...
What do you mean others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now, and exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha. So, I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait, there's more I need to know. Holy shit!
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection. Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
backup? Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Hey, just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah. Maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well. Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, Codman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows. I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold. Get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned. So
did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
I see. Look at all these people. He's got family.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about. I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about. The clues here have gotta tell me something.
Why does this always happen to me? All I wanted was to go home and have a nice dinner.
What a night, huh, Robinson?
Yeah.
Crazy. Ronan. Unbelievable.
I don't get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the Bell killer enter a building. Ronan responds, disregards orders for backup. Next thing you know, the Bell killer tried to see if he could make him sprout angel wings. And then bam, 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 bam.
Really,
seven to the chest,
you really
point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. Yeah, you live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead. But there it is, right in front of me.
People, and it's like they think I'm in some movie.
The killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he?
Już jest, ten nadgoni się na YouTubie.
be the workshop. Do I get him?
I should stay here until I'm done. I'm getting somewhere. I can't stop now.
If I could just get her to calm down, let her memory do its work.
Chodzi, więc ja na razie grać nie będę w filmiku.
No może.
Więc nie będę też teraz komentował. Mam nadzieję, że nic nie słyszeliście.
Yeah, I saw it. That man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
Okay, widzisz, to już
okay. Be patient with her. She's upset. She's not used to dealing with scenes like this. If I could just get her to calm down, let her memory do its work. Okay. Be patient with her. She's upset. She's not used to dealing with scenes like this.
Glad I wasn't here when it was happening. This isn't possible. But there it is, right in front of me. Glad I wasn't here when it was happening. This is probably all over the social media by now. The killer wouldn't come back to the scene.
People and it's like they think I'm in some movie. Can I take pictures with my phone? Is that legal?
Może sprawdzić parę teraz, chyba nie zaszkodzi.
I tell people and it's like they think I'm in some movie.
Ten odcinek nie trwał tyle, bo już tylko 5 minut nagrania nam dało niecałe.
Clues here.
Jak pobyliśmy, a więzie nie wiem. Pobyliśmy, a my zaraz z tego wojny. Będziemy chociaż trzy wskazówki.
Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do. This whole thing is just weird. All of us cops just getting nowhere. Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do.
To be calm now. pytamy się reportera. Którego się zapytać? Tej dziewczyny czy reportera? Dobra.
This is all just so out of control. How are we supposed to stay calm when they can't even protect their own?
It's a dead body right there. Myślę, że nas to będzie. Ale...
Why do I have to do these little tests? Can't wait till I get assigned to Boston. Why are cops so tight-lipped? Don't they know publicity will help them?
Ale już jest Jedi.
No może to bardziej powiem. Bardziej tajemniczo.
I could never do what she does. Amazing. It's like she hits a switch and she's on. I could never do what she does.
Dobra, jestem to co powie, bo...
Amazing. It's like she hits a switch and she's on. I could never do what she does.
Dobra, mister. Ja się tak średnio nadaję do tego. Tylko nadgonię przez ten czas, kiedy mnie nie było. Nie żeby coś, ale już jest 30 minut.
No, dobra, zrobimy jeszcze 5 i już, dobra?
Dobra. Bo w ogóle nie wiemy, jak działa autozapis. Wiesz, w ogóle ten. Nowa wskazówka.
Wiesz, mamy ten. Tutaj zobaczymy, czy nam się uda jeszcze ten. Czy nam się uda zrobić ten. Park. Nie mam to.
This is impossible, but there it is, right in front of me.
Oh, that's a good unit. Good show. Well. But...
Glad I wasn't here when it was happening. Social media by now. The killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he? This is probably all over the social media by now. The
killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he?
Proszę, aby
nie zakończyć. Nie, kończyłeś bez będzie.
Za wszystkich już sprawdziłem.
Na kobietę? Za. Na pewno gdzieś. Dobra, sprawdzimy jeszcze tego chłopaka. Pierwszy. Nie, nie był taki. Nie widzę. No wiesz, może to się.
Glad I'm not a cop. Hard to believe that's a dead body right there. Glad I'm not a cop.
Why do I have to get these little town beats? Can't wait till I get assigned to Boston. Why are cops so tight-lipped? Don't they know publicity will help?
Jeśli się podobało na tej lajka, no jak się uda, to zrobimy po prostu ten ankietę, czy chcecie więcej takich let's play.
Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do.
No i to było.
I tak ten let's play
to właśnie.
Musimy
wydać mi tą ankietę.
Zmienić nazwę kanału.
Wezmę taką sobie. Dobra, jeśli się podobało, to dajcie łapkę w górę. I możecie zagłosować też w ankiecie, czy chcecie takiej więcej.
Tym razem już nie będzie. A stopa. Tak.